Assalamualaikum.
Hello guys,
I'm Jae Kim. Welcome to my channel. And today I invited
Anna Kim. Hi guys, I'm Anna Kim. And today I'm gonna have a video with Jae Kim.
Okay, so I invited Anna Kim, and she's from Pakistan.
Yeah, I'm from Pakistan, and I grew up in Korea, so I'm Pakistani Korean.
Oh, Pakistani Korean.
Yeah.
Oh, that's really cool. Oh, 약간 you look a little bit Korean. I don't know, maybe.
I think it's because of the style.
Yeah, your vibe.
Yeah. Because like, whatever you eat, you become that country person, I think, you know? Like, you have that vibe. If you go to Pakistan, you will look like Pakistani.
Oh, okay, okay. Wearing the Pakistan clothes.
Yeah, next time you should come here and wear some Pakistani clothes.
Yeah, please, please.
Yeah, I will get some Pakistani clothes for you.
Okay, good. So today, the reason that I invite her is I want to learn Pakistani language, Urdu.
Yes, today I'm gonna teach him Pakistani language, which we call Urdu.
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 Yeah, Urdu.
Urdu.
Yes. I hope I teach you well.
Yes. After I learn some basic Pakistani, and I will call her friend, and we will make the conversation.
Oh, so, let's see how we can do.
Okay, just let's start.
Let's go, let's start.
Can you explain the origin of Pakistan language?
Yes, Pakistan is mixture of many languages. Actually, we use the alphabet of Arabic alphabet.
Oh, yeah, it looks like Arabic.
Yes.
And you should write right to left.
Yeah, right to left. Oh. And the alphabet is almost similar with Arabic. And when we speak Urdu, it sounds like Hindi.
Hindi.
But the alphabet is different with Hindi and Urdu. And Urdu have a background of Persian and Sanskrit of India, and also Arab and Turkish.
Wow.
So it's a mixture of many languages.
Oh, I get it.
And there are some words similar to Korean.
What kind of word?
Okay, so what do you call mom 엄마. And dad?
엄마, 아빠.
Yes, in Urdu we say 엄마, 아빠.
Right?
Yeah, we say 엄마, 아빠 in
You're
Urdu.
Lying?
No, I'm not lying. You should search 엄마, 아빠.
진짜 엄마 아빠?
진짜 엄마 아빠.
어?
Yes. There is one more. Like we say 아버지, 아버지.
아버지.
아버지. We say 아버지.
응?
Yes.
아버지.
아버지.
Same. I live in 충청도. Yeah. So 충청도 we say 아버지.
Oh, wow.
아버지 밥 드셨어요?
가래. 가자.
어, 가자.
가자. 가자 means let's go, but in Urdu 가자 means eat.
어, 가자.
가자.
우와, 신기하다.
Yes. There are some similar words with Urdu.
Maybe Urdu. There is a same ancestor, Pakistan and Korea.
I think, yes.
I don't know in history, but...
Yeah, I think there is some similarities with history also.
Wow, it's very interesting. Yeah, so how to say hello?
We say Assalamualaikum.
Asla?
As?
I know already.
Yeah, you know already. And you're acting, you don't know.
Yeah, Assalamualaikum. Yeah.
Every Muslim countries have same greeting. So you say Assalamualaikum in Pakistan.
Then I say Waalaikum Salam.
Yes, same. Waalaikum Assalam.
That's good. I love the meaning of the sentence. And then, how to say nice to meet you?
Nice to meet you. We have the same grammar with Korean. So nice to meet you is 무제.
무제
앞세
앞세
밀걸
밀걸
보홋
보홋
쿠시후이
쿠시후이
무제 means I am
무제
무제 I am 무제 앞세
앞세
앞세 is you 무제 앞세
앞세
밀걸 is meat 보홋
보홋
very 쿠시후이 happy I'm
happy
very happy
you.
Happy to meet you yeah nice to meet you
앞세 밀걸 보홋 쿠시후이
yes 아빠 밀걸 보고 쿠시 후이. I reply, 아빠 kya hal hai? 아빠 kya?
Kya?
Hal?
Hal?
Hai.
Hai.
How are you? Yes, how are you?
How are you?
아빠 kya hal hai?
아빠 kya hal hai?
Then you have to say, I'm good. So you say, 매 틱 후.
매 틱 후.
I'm good. 매 틱 후.
매 틱 후.
아빠 kya hal hai, Jay?
매 틱 후.
Oh, 매 틱 후.
Okay, very good.
Yeah, very good. So next we should move on.
Okay, next is I want to introduce myself. So how to say my name is Jae Kim?
Okay, my name is Jae Kim. So 메라 남 제이 김 해.
메라 남 제이 느낌.
Our grammar is similar to Korean. Oh. So if we translate with Korean, it's more easier. 메라 means 제, 남 is 이름, 제이킴, 해 is 입니다. So it's like same. Exactly same with Korean. 메라남 제이킴 해. Koreans can easily learn Urdu.
I think, yeah.
And Pakistani can easily learn Korean because of the grammar.
메라남 제이킴 해.
메라남 아나킴 해.
Oh. How to ask? What is your name?
아빠가
아빠가
남
남
kya hai?
Kya hai?
아빠가 남 kya hai?
메라 남 제이킴 해. 아빠가 남 kya hai?
메라 남 아나킴 해.
Ah.
Oh, you're good. I think he have a blood of Pakistani.
Yes. How old are you?
아빠 kitne saal ke hai?
Aap kitne
saal ke
hai?
So you're 27.
Yeah.
You want to learn Urdu numbers? Or English? Ek.
Ek.
Do.
Do.
Din.
Din.
Jar.
Jar.
Panch.
Panch.
Che.
Che.
Sat.
Sat.
At.
At.
No.
No.
Das.
Das.
Okay. We should learn 27. 27 is stais.
Me stais salka hu.
Me stais salki hu. So I'm a female, I have to say ki. You are a male, you have to say ka.
Ka.
Yes.
Kika, kika.
Kika.
Kaki, kaki. Okay.
Yes.
Next sentence is, what is your job?
Aap.
Aap.
Kya.
Kya.
Kaam.
Kaam.
Karte hain.
Karte hain.
Aap kya kaam karte hain?
How do I reply?
Yes. Main.
Main.
YouTuber.
YouTuber.
Hu.
Hu.
Aap kya kaam karte hain?
Main YouTuber hu.
Okay, perfect.
What is your hobby? Oh, what is your hobby, actually?
Sleeping.
Sleeping? Me too.
Yeah, I love sleeping.
My first hobby is laying my bed.
Me too, laying on my bed.
Second is watching movie.
Yeah, watching drama. Yeah. I love K-drama. I love Korean dramas.
Same.
Yeah, same. Hobby. So yeah. In Urdu, actually, we mix a lot of English.
Uh-huh.
But today, I'm going to teach you proper Urdu.
Yes.
Aapki.
Aapki.
Mashagil.
Mashagil.
Kya hai?
Kya hai?
Aapki mashagil kya hai?
Oh, okay. Mm. Then how to reply, I like movie?
Mujhe? Film.
Film.
Dekhna.
Pasand hai.
Mujhe film dekhna achha lagta hai.
Mujhe film dekhna achha lagta hai.
Wow, perfect.
Oh. Aapki mashagil kya hai?
मुझे ड्रामा देखना अच्छा लगता है.
Do you have boyfriend?
Okay. क्या?
क्या?
आपका?
महबूब?
है?
है. महबूब boyfriend?
Yeah, boyfriend. But actually, you can say boyfriend. That's more casual because we mix English in our language.
Shall we eat dinner together?
Okay. क्या आप?
क्या आप?
मेरे साथ?
खाना?
खाएंगे?
Khayegi.
Yeah, my pronunciation is getting bad now. Kya aap mere saath khana khayengi?
Ji.
Ji? Oh, yes.
Kya aap mere saath khana khayegi?
That sounds so cute. Kya aap mere saath khana khayengi?
Nahi.
Nahi? Oh, okay. Okay, go. Ji, go home. Okay, I'm finishing Urdu class. Bye, guys.
Okay, the last word is, it was glad to meet you and see you again.
Okay. Aap se milkar.
Aap se milkar.
Bohot.
Bohot.
Khushi hui.
Khushi hui.
Aap se milkar bohot khushi hui.
Aap se milke bohot khushi hui.
Hum phir milenge.
Hum phir milenge.
Khudafiz.
Khudafiz.
Oh, wow, perfect.
Wow.
이거 되게 잘한 것 같은데요?
Oh, I think I'm done.
You're done. Perfect.
So, let's try to conversation.
You want to call someone?
Yes.
Oh, okay. So we're going to do live call.
Yes.
Let me call one my Pakistani pretty friend.
Oh, is she pretty?
Yeah, she's cute. She's pretty.
I'm nervous.
You're nervous. Okay. Oh. Hope she answers.
Yes.
Hello, assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Waalaikumsalam.
Kya haal hai aapke?
Aapse milkar bahut khush hui.
Ab mujhe bhi aapse baat karke bahut khushi hui.
Oh.
Aur aapka kya haal hai?
Mera haal bilkul theek thaak, alhamdulillah. Bilkul theek hoon.
Mera naam Jaykim hai.
Oh.
आपका नाम क्या है?
मेरा नाम रिमशा है.
रिमशा. प्रीति नेम. How to say you're welcome?
कोई नहीं. कोई नहीं. It's okay. कोई नहीं.
कोई नहीं. आप कितने साल की है?
मैं
27
साल की हूँ.
ओह.
आपकी उम्र क्या है? मतलब आप कितने साल के हैं?
मैं 27 साल का हूँ.
माशाल्लाह.
ओह माशाल्लाह.
माशाल्लाह.
सेम एज होगी.
Same age.
친구.
친구 friend.
친구.
아빠 क्या काम करता है?
매일 इधर जॉब करती हूं. 매일 researcher
하고. researcher.
오.
연구원.
와, 마샬라.
마샬라.
비엔디에 버스티에.
슈크리아.
슈크리아. 아빠의 마 샤길 क्या है?
미레 마샬일. मेरे मशागिर मुझे किताबें पढ़ना अच्छा लगता है.
रीडिंग बुक.
और आपके मशागिर क्या हैं?
मुझे फिल्म देखना अच्छा लगता है.
अच्छा आपका मशगला है.
क्या आपका कोई महबूब है?
नहीं, मेरा कोई महबूब नहीं है अभी तक.
नहीं.
क्यों?
फिलहाल मैं पढ़ रही हूँ और मुझे अभी तक कोई ऐसा
नहीं मिला.
इंशाल्लाह.
बहुत शुक्रिया, दुआओं में याद रखिएगा.
और
आपकी क्या आपकी कोई महबूबा है?
ना ही है.
नहीं है? आपकी भी नहीं है?
क्यों?
I don't know.
You don't know.
बोला है.
क्या आप मेरे साथ खाना खाएगी?
जी, जरूर, बिल्कुल. क्यों नहीं?
Why not?
जी. Next to
आपसे बात करके बहुत अच्छा लगा.
Talking to you was really nice.
आपसे मिलके बहुत खुश हुई.
आपसे इंशाल्लाह मुलाकात भी होगी, लेकिन आपसे बात करके भी बहुत अच्छा लगा.
So आपसे बात करके, talking to you. So we will meet soon.
हम फिर मिलेंगे. खुद हाफिज.
इंशाल्लाह. अल्लाह हाफिज.
Inshallah. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It was the content studying YouTube.
Yes.
So
thank you. It's my pleasure. You have a really nice Urdu. I mean, that's really good.
Shukriya. Okay. Bye-bye. See you.
Bye-bye.
Wow. It was really fun.
Yeah, it was fun. Actually, yeah. It was really good.
It was good?
I didn't expect you would learn so fast.
Very good. It was really fun, and I really want to go to Pakistan someday.
Oh yeah, yeah. Inshallah, come to Pakistan.
Yes.
It's a beautiful country, and you can discover a lot of new things that you can see in Korea.
Right.
So inshallah, will invite you to Pakistan and make a new content.
Okay, and I can use this word to Pakistani.
Yes, you
teach
can.
Teach me.
Yes.
So, shukriya.
Shukriya.
Okay then. Bye bye guys.
Bye bye guys.
Allah Hafiz.